He turns to the view.
I will miss the hell out of this view.
So would anyone. But if I read things around here, I see a bubble in the housing market. You might want to get your skates on before prices fall. He tightens his dressing gown.
You really handed 1.3 million euros away.
I know. I'm a fucking idiot. But let me make this crystal clear, Pat. If you try to roll me, I'll go to the police and tell them you hit me in the car on the seafront. I'm sure a few of the walkers out that day will remember the incident. And I'll also make it my business to fuck you over any other way I can. You're getting out of jail free here, and I expect some slack. Ministerio del Interior. Guardia Civil. Puesto del Descaro. Date. El jueves 14 de noviembre de 2019. Esta es una copia de la traducción al inglés de la entrevista con la persona o personas nombradas. The following is a copy of the English translation of the interview with the subject or subjects. Present, Capitán Lozano, Teniente Perez, Daniela Coulston and José Cholby. Transcript as follows. Daniela Coulston. Are we finished here? Spanish Police Officer Capitán Lozano, Capitán L. Señorita Coulston, you were free to go whenever you wanted. DC, I want to leave now. Capitán L, I may have some more questions. DC, about what? Capitán L, Señorita Coulston, there are many things that I do not understand. DC, that makes two of us.